So we had left when we had conquered Genoa. After a couple of battles against the Insubres, and we unfortunately lost a general too. I was thinking what I will do here, and I think I will cancel these things. I'll destroy everything. And I will go back and defend the vicinity. This is a good place to defend, but since I will not conquer the whole Cisalpina, I don't think it's worth it to fight against Massalians and Insubres and Veneti for this piece of land. I may reconquer it and loot it and get some money, but I will not try to hold it at any cost.
At your command.
Okay.
We hunger for battle. Ready for battle.
Let's leave this general for one turn here, so he will defend Genoa from this Massalian army for one turn to destroy everything, so they will have to rebuild it. Anything going on here? I don't think so.
How can I assist you?
How can I serve you?
Yes,
I am a shadow.
It is an honor to Commander. Ready for orders. Hunger for battle.
I will keep them here, I think. I could actually attack Polonia, but this is a small army. Now Taras is at full garrison strength. And with the docks, it has definitely a strong garrison, but yeah, I don't know if we are able to defend, I guess, a full stack of Epirus army. What about here? This guy is defending Syracuse, while our leader defending Akragas. Where we're building stuff, right? Akragas, yes, and Syracuse, definitely. Here we can recruit for some reason. I don't know why. Let's recruit a trireme.
Recruiting more ships for Rome.
And the Carthaginians have one full stack here. Their allies have gathered here for some reason. And they have these powerful navies. the wicked hippocamps and Hanus navigators and the general. I'm not sure what they're going to do. Is everything all right here? Yes, it is. Loyalty, loyalty, loyalty. Okay. Let's continue. We're losing a lot of money, so we have to do something about that. And they attack. With everything they got. Now our goal is to kill as many units as we can, so we will weaken their navies.
Support ships at your command.
Heavy tower Hepteris, yes.
Reinforcements approaching.
So the reinforcements are coming from there, which means that they will probably land here.
Italian swordsman! At speed! What are you doing? Double time.
advance at speed! Melee infantry at your command! Spears! Burn the double!
I don't know what's going on here. The terrible AI placement. Okay.
Ammunition.
To a man. Levy! Quick march!
What are you doing? Are you shooting? Yes. This was a good shooting. Nice. Continue. Continue. I think this was stupid of me. What am I doing there? Okay, good one. Okay, give me a good hit here. Yes. One more. Guys are broken. Shoot them. Shoot them.
Your orders.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Yeah, I don't know how much more these guys will hold.
Sons of Mars.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Fire. General, ready and waiting.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Already? Fuck.
Romans
Okay. No, no, don't break.
Advance at speed. Break on.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Navies, orders. At speed. Romans ready for duty.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Heavies! Ready and waiting.
Don't break. Hold it. Fuck. Hold just a bit more, so I can kill some more ships, please. Okay, you are doing well. Congratulations, Italian swordsman. You hold like kings. Come on, come on!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Okay.
Our men flee the field of battle.
Doesn't matter.
This is a shameful display.
We have shot all our arrows. We have done whatever we could.
Our men flee the field of battle.
Let's see if we manage at least to kill some of the ships. I can say I'm really satisfied. Yeah, the weak hippocampus. They have low level ships. This is good. And Hanus navigators have Penteres and. Okay, these are quite low level too. And the Leviathans have no. This is the good one. Okay, I see. And they went into hiding again, unfortunately. What the fuck do you want, fucking spy? Errant tools. -7,000. I don't know what's going on here.
Ready for battle. We take this settlement for Rome.
So these guys have hidden there. And these guys have hidden there, unfortunately. What are you doing, RDA? Where do you think you're going?
Ships ready to attack.
Assault ships ready,
ready for orders. Assault ships reporting.
Crewed and ready.
Ready and awaiting orders.
General.
Reporting. Victory for Rome. Glory to Rome.
Orders.
Our general is under attack. One of our units has used all its ammunition.
The SIBs are doing their work, but to improve movement, campaign movement here. Don't know how. What am I going to do with you? Well, I can leave you the settlement. Or I can attack you.
Ready for orders. Attack!
Five units of cavalry, right? Okay.
Melee infantry ready. Principe!
Principes! Battle group awaiting orders! Spears! Grouped and ready!
You will have to kill the cavalry.
Gives us strength.
We await your command.
Warriors! By your command!
Commander!
On
right now, behind those walls. Fear is...
Riders, advance!
Italian cavalry!
Axe warriors! Move it!
Not my spearman.
Charge!
Forward! Riders at the double!
That's absolutely stupid.
Commander, at your service.
Men of Italia!
General!
Glory awaits! Heavy horse at your command!
Your orders.
Our general is under attack.
Men of Italia, forward! Spears!
At speed!
I think we did a lot of work here.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Your orders! General!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Okay, shatter them and let's continue the battle.
Speed! General, we are there! Advance at speed!
Yes. Break them and shatter them. What's going on? What? Why can't you kill him? What are you doing? What would they do? I don't understand what's going on here. Unbelievable. Okay, I don't know why they're doing that. Should have fought better.
General! Italian Legions! Legio Parati! At speed!
Ready!
Principes!
Your orders.
Stop now!
Missile infantry ready! Ready! Double time! Men of Italia! Brave Romans to a man!
One of our units has used all its ammunition. The enemy general is dead.
You'll be the phalanxes. Come on, hurry, move. Proud Romans.
Turning in our favor.
Spear infantry, at your command. Up at the double. For glory.
Ready and waiting.
Aren't you going to break, please? Pretty, pretty, please. No. Okay. Good thing they we destroyed their army. We should go to Rome and recruit a couple of infantry. So we will merge these mercenaries that were damaged and we will build some new infantry. Maybe I can continue fighting with these local troops. Why not? I will check my population in Latium and I will decide. Actually, I could also use the population in Genoa, in Liguria. Now that I think of it. And build whatever troops I can. Not that I'm disappointed from the mercenaries. They did their work. They hold their ground.
Make haste, men. Ready for battle. Patrols. Your orders. Docking.
Is there anything we can recruit? Ligurian levies. Yes, but these guys are probably terrible. Whatever. Let's have some terrible troops. Doesn't matter.
At your command. Ready for orders.
Ready.
Advance. On the move. Advance.
You can go south. Look at this, the whole Roma, my biggest city, the Eternal City, and it has 400 patricii. Seriously, 400? Change this. I want to build the sanitation thing. Minus 4? Oh. Is there anything we can do with this navy before we... No, I don't think so.
Not into those waters. Ready for orders. Commander.
Your command.
minus 5,000. Okay, let's see what the future holds for us. What is Carthage going to do? Come on, do some kind of mistake. Oh, they move their navy. Inspired populace, that's nice. Faction destroyed, quartermaster report. So, this is a general. This is an admiral. This is a general. So they moved their navy, their big navy, they set it somewhere like here. If we go there and attack this transports, maybe they will hit me, so that's not a smart idea. Okay, let's take the fight to the enemy. I'm tired of this. Let's
going aboard for honor and plot ready for
we
orders.
Cannot pass.
And what else? I think I can have this guy defend Acragas, that I'm building a Medicus in Syracuse. Can they attack me in Syracuse? I don't think so. Ah, they're building, okay. Definitely not these guys.
Commander.
And if they conquer Panormus, I don't care, because I will reconquer it and kill any ships they have there. So, the conqueror of Carthage the conquest of Africa should start, but I have to be a bit careful. Let's see what this army will do. That's very interesting. That's actually the most interesting thing. If they do something stupid, like, I don't know, trying to attack Sicily, I will destroy them with my navy. Then again, they may do something smart, like attacking Sicily, but defending their transports with their navy. This is a strong navy. If this attacks, I may have some problems. But we will fight bravely, as always. What are you going to do? Do you want to attack this guy? No.
That is impossible.
Do you want to attack this guy? We are at war with everybody. That's okay.
Ready for orders. Ready for battle. At your command.
I think I want to kill this general. Okay. Auto resolve 99%.
Make haste, men. Ready for orders.
We kill the general. Now we can return.
Ready for further orders.
Yes, let's go away. His navy should whatever. What should he do? Wait, you're the new general. Okay, I will use you as patrol. So, improve your tax efficiency. Banditry. Upkeep.
It is an honor to serve Rome.
You can go to Asculum.
Police reporting.
Have I forgotten anything?
Yes, it is an honor parting. At your command. For battle.
I don't think so. Let's check politics real quick. You can go to vacations. We can improve. What's going on with the children? 11 years old, 3 years old. Maybe I should educate them. 2000. Okay, let's see what will happen with Africa, and then I will decide. Next turn, minus 6,000 more. Oh, Carthage will attack. Will attack Panormus, okay? Don't attack anything else. And got me confused. No. No, they're going to Panormus. And this is the strong navy, I mean with the strong ships. Penteres, Tetreres, Tetreres, Tetreres. Oh. If everything is correct, then this navy should be garrisoned in the city next turn. Right, don't move. Yes. Yes, you don't move. Okay. So all in all, I think we are in a good position. So I will attack Panormus next turn. I will kill every ship. I will reconquer, occupy Panormus, and I will destroy Tharpsus. I will loot the city to get some money, as much money as I can. And let's see if we will manage to somehow hold the province. But I think every ally of Carthage will attack us. But we will decide what we're going to do later. Political intrigue, okay. Rebellion imminent. Army destroyed. Construction report. Akragas and Syracuse. That's totally fine with me. We need to get some money and we build Sicily too. Faction rises. War to Din, whatever that is. Faction destroyed. Province contested. So, big army here, my army with navy here, I want to check now if Volcae is at war with Carthage. No, they're at war with Pictones, Averni and Slaves. So, where is this stupid thing go? Anyway.
At your command.
Let's first deal with Panormus. I really want to kill these ships.
Commander.
That'll be Athens.
At your command.
Let's do it.
Besieging settlement. There's power before Rome.
No. I have 1, 2, 3 cavalry. That's enough. Okay, it got interesting again because I was bored a bit last episode. I didn't know how to attack, but now I will attack Africa and see what happens from there. If I get some money from looting settlements, I will be able to fund my to continue my war. Okay, there are no enemy cavalry, which means we can use a double battle line, this one and this one and this one.
Sons of Mars! What a shiny, polished, well-dressed collection of corpses.
Well, since we will kill the crew and leave the ships surviving, couldn't we steal the ships? I would like some Tetares and Penderes. We should be able to steal ships. No, no, fuck.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Local slingers, local citizens. What the fuck is that?
The enemy general is dead.
Of course he's dead. Thank you. Let's go. Why are the yellow formation breached? Seriously?
Italian swordsmen for glory!
We await your command. Hotly days, ready! Forward!
Jupiter gives us strength!
No, leave it, leave it. I want to check out. If I leave enough men in the navy, let's see. Yes, for example, if it was a normal battle, this and this unit would definitely survive. So let's see if it's a settlement battle. I was wondering. I want to make sure. I think they will be destroyed. Because they would be inside the city. Yes, we had 52 losses, exactly. Let's see now. We took Panormus. Yes, and everybody died. Exactly, so that makes sense. So I don't need to run down the enemies. Okay, let's occupy.
Ready for orders. Ready for battle.
Now let's get this guy outside the city. I'm afraid we cannot. Yes, you can, you can. You see? It's easy. Nice. No, Akragas is kind of. What if I cannot fortify? Akragas is a bit. But it has already built the Medicus that I was building, so I don't mind if they conquer it for one turn. Do they have something to conquer it? Definitely, definitely. This navy. Can definitely do it. They're currently recruiting an army with elephants. So the army, how much can the army travel? I think it will need 2 turns. Anyway, so. No. Yes. Mm-hmm.
up. Forming a blockade.
No. I'm a bit... Okay, how is this supposed to be done? No, I don't want you to go to the... to the land. I want you to attack.
Embarking. All hands to the oars! Moving out!
What's going on?
For honor and glory.
Okay. And now can you attack? Don't do anything stupid. No, no. Oh, you probably cannot attack. Because there is a blockade. Am I right?
Yes. It is an honor to serve Rome. Hard on the oars, you men! Your orders?
No! Anyway, I don't know what's going on. It's totally stupid. We have an army. There are five militia, five spearmen, and five javelin men. And there are some ships. Okay. Let's burn Tharpsus to the ground. It would be very funny if my invasion is a fiasco and they actually bring like three armies and destroy my primus inter pares Legio II, who is fighting for 60 turns now. I think we're fine from here. Where are the... Oh, they're too far away. They will not make it. Damn it. That would be funny. Let's see the experienced Roman legionnaires. How are they going to fight inside Africa? For the first time in their life. Throw things, please. Throw your things. Your pointy things. No, you don't want to. Okay. You can do better. Already?
One of our units has used all its ammunition. Battle is turning in our favor.
Sons of Mars, orders to forward! General, advance at speed! Break for the line!
Upriders, advance!
Astati,
and up on Astati. He's fine, don't worry.
Principes!
Ready for orders.
Equites! General!
By your command!
Forward! Equites! General!
That wasn't the problem. For the experienced legionaries, that was not a problem. Now the question is if we will have supplies there, if we will be able to reinforce. How many armies will come to kill us? All these factors will determine the success of the invasion. And we will have to loot cities to get the money. And we have to be careful with the desert. There is certain attrition, and some units, the African units, fight much better in the desert than the legionnaires. So there are a lot of different factors that will play out. Loot, 14,000. Okay.
Ready for orders.
Settlement looted, looted. Faction encountered, unfortunately. Captured, captured. Okay, Ingarimen. They're far away, I think. Okay. We will have to declare war to them.
You have my attention. Now, do not try to charm with the Lord. War it shall.
Are you at war with anyone? No. So you will attack me. Okay. Okay, this navy, this army can attack us if the general wants. Who is the general? Balsamem. Okay, if Balsamem wants. Other than that, we can go and loot LPQY. So we will hold it for one turn so we can destroy everything. And then we can leave. Now, do I want him here? I don't think I want him in the open. You could go to Panormus or Akragas or Tharpsus. These guys can definitely come here. I don't think they will, but they could. They could attack with this large navy and this large army. I will be able to defend, of course, but... Interesting. But I would prefer, for example, if they take this large navy and conquer Akragas. That would be great, because in the next turn I would use this general and kill all their ships. But there is this army, the Baal, however we call him, Baal Summon. And I don't know if there is anything here. I cannot
I am yours as you command.
I don't know.
Your orders. Can I assist you further?
So I encountered a new nation. I declared war to it. And these are the allies, right? These are the Massili, and these are the Massali. Massali have two settlements. Massili have only one. And these guys have two settlements too. Okay. Okay. Let's see how much these armies can travel. Not too much. I don't know what they're going to do. They're low level. They're very damaged. I think I could deal with them. So this is a capital. And all these cities are not. How many turns could we do we need to attack here? Probably 3, right?
We cannot do that.
Yeah, don't worry. Okay, I will stay in Tharpsus and wait to see what happens. I just hope they will not go to Syracuse. Is there any chance they will go to Syracuse? If this navy attacks Syracuse, there is a good chance that they will manage to conquer it. Maybe I should go to Syracuse. Yes, that's more important. Is it? I don't know. Well, it has walls, it has a small garrison. I would prefer my navy to be near this great army, so nothing too strange happens. Okay, that's enough. You stay there and spy. Governors do governing things. Anything with you? Do you have to anything to do? No.
Ready for orders. Commander.
Should I defend it? I still haven't decided.
Ready for battle.
Should I defend it or not? No, I don't think so. I can burn it later and get some money. I would prefer to go there and defend against Veneti. I don't know if they have any army near me. So this army defends from Epirus, this navy too, and Epirus and Daursi. Are they at war with anyone? They haven't attacked for like a lot of turns. They're at war with Insubres. What about the Dalmatae? They're at war with Basilian Odrison. What about Epirus? Only Carthage and me. Okay. Let's go to the politics. Maximus can advance. Okay. Why not? Or maybe, firstly, we want to advance these girls. By God, government type, thirst for power, political actions. You will die sooner or later. But, oh my God. Look at this. Where are you?
Ready for orders.
Oh, you're the one in Sicily. Okay. Let's send Maximus here to Sicily. Maybe he will need to reinforce something. He's not needed in the north. We got it under control with the navy and the army and these armies. And only minus 2,800. I don't know how this great change happened. Maybe it's the slaves. And Carthage decided to go away. This is totally not what I expected. Let's see what their allies will do. That's interesting because they have four armies there. Four armies near Carthage. If I could burn Carthage, that would be so good, even if I don't hold it for long. Hey, Epirus. Yes, Massali went to their settlement. Okay, and they're rebuilding, recruiting. Massali, they have one army that's coming to me and one army that doesn't. Okay. Ingarimen are coming. Okay, interesting things happening. New political election, where? Brutus, yes. Rebellion imminent, where? Slave riots. Africa, Africa, okay. Yeah, whatever. Who cares? Nice. So, I can't find anything to do with my navy. What if I dock here? They will probably reinforce from here and from Carthage. What do you think you're doing, man? Before I forget it, I want to... I want to kill this army. Ready, willing, and able. So,
weapons
waiting, ready for orders.
Commander, Jupiter gives us strength.
Assault ship ready for attack.
General, we obey.
Leon, Basiliki Molosihi Paspista. Okay.
Assault ships ready to attack.
Yes, yes. Row hard.
Increase speed.
Ships waiting.
Ships waiting.
Our general is under attack.
Ready for orders. Assault ships reporting.
Ships ready.
Brave Roman to a man.
The enemy general is dead.
Commander, assault ships ready for all.
Guns and bars.
Crew ready.
Show them
ready
steel.
For orders.
General, hail.
Okay. This couldn't
one of our units
couldn't
stored its ammunition.
Go any better, really. I think. Yes.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
No, 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 no. You are all dead. Believe me. Yes. Come on, General. One more, one more, one more hit.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Yes, it couldn't go any better. So, I was wondering if I needed more ships. I don't think I need. Give me the money. Oh, 5,000. Ready for orders. Blockade runners, missile, melee defense, armor, health. This is the one. There is a suspicious general here who is recruiting. Now I have to decide what I'm going to do. Tharpsus is totally destroyed. Let's go burn LPQY. This navy should be ready to intercept this army, or this army, if anyone gets in the sea. Their navies are missing, I don't know where they are. They're not here, they're fighting in Spain probably. So, okay, you will... go there and defend. Agragas. Advance.
At your command.
Legio III Italica.
At once.
Let's ambush.
Ready for orders.
Legio V. You can actually move now, but these guys will rebuild definitely. Can I attack him? Let's not go there. There are so many armies here, so let's not change the status quo. If I attack and conquer, for example, Apollonia, even if only for looting it, they may, I don't know, move their guys from here. They may come and attack me then in Taras. Let's not change it. Okay, let's send this guy to vacation to educate it. Anything else? Let's give a gift to these guys. Interesting. And one more turn. Oops, I forgot Maximus. Anyway, doesn't matter. Oh, and they are doing things. They are moving. That's very interesting. So Massali wants to conquer Genoa again. Look at all the snow. Snowy. I just want to kill as many as I can.
General!
There are two cavalries. I don't know if we will be able to kill them. I don't think so, but...
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Spear infantry ready.
General is under attack.
Spears! Mob! Advance at speed!
Ready. Orders!
Advance at speed!
Ready! Double time! Spears!
Can you kill this? This unit? No. And you can kill this unit, and definitely you can kill this unit. Come on, Slingers. Yes. They didn't work. 158.
Mob! Set speed!
Run, run, please run. Please run faster. You can do it. You are runners. Already.
Levy slingers.
Mob. Double time.
Missiles ready and waiting. Throw them out here and
fight. No.
Melee infantry at your command.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display. Field of battle. This is a shameful display.
damn it. Our spearmen are breaking. Probably. That's why, because they are these naked guys. Okay.
At your service. Missile infantry ready.
Double time. At Bruce.
Ready.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display. Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
These garrison troops really are so funny. They're seeing one naked guy and they start fleeing.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
I actually have the ships. I forgot about them.
Men flee the field of
battle.
This is a shameful display.
Well, we killed 500 guys. That's something. Oh, these are the naked guys with the blue shields. The Spartans do not ask how many, but where they are. Iranian reforms, Atropatka, yes, but I don't really care about that. Strategic Hellenic capital. I have to kill this this army before it lands anywhere. What about the enemy elephants?
Ready, willing, and able. Assault ships, report.
Jupiter gives us strength.
Assault ships.
Our general is under attack.
Assault ships, ready for orders. Proud Romans all. Assault ships, ready to attack.
Crewed and ready. One of our ships is being boarded.
Yeah, I don't think it matters. Yep. I told you. Even if they send a navy and I have a naval fight and I lose some ships, even then I think this was worth it.
still have a good wind. Your orders?
Naval traditions. Which is movement speed, very important. I don't care about this. Plus 6 campaign map movement range. This is even better.
Put your backs into it, you men.
Okay.
We hunger for battle.
Let's go there and help the ships in case a navy comes. Why has been halted? I think my financial instabilities come from these province edicts. I think that the slave population decreases very fast. So the wealth I get from the slaves is high when I loot a settlement, but then I sell the slaves. And in a couple of turns, it's fallen too much. Okay, let's loot LPQY and see what happens. 22.2, this is easy to remember. 25. 22. This is the whole province. 25, and let's see in Sicily. 84. I don't know how exactly that works. I literally don't know. Let's conquer this city and see if the population of slaves in Rome will increase. Strategic mastermind. Yes, you are. What do we have here? We have one cav, 6 militia, 4 6 spearmen, and some javelinmen. Yeah, whatever.
and awaiting orders.
Battle group awaiting orders.
Principes.
At speed!
Jupiter gives us strength! Happy to serve!
Bro.
At speed!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Astarte. Oops.
Italian swordsmen! Men of Italia!
Orders?
By your command!
Ready!
Okay, attack. That's enough.
One of our units has used all its ammunition. Units has used all its ammunition.
Before glory! Equities! Quickly! Shock cavalry ready!
Come on, fast! Come on.
Our general is under attack.
Yeah, but let's finish this. Come on.
Ready.
turning in our favor.
Jupiter gives us strength.
Spears ready.
Jupiter gives us strength.
Heavy horse at your command. Ready and waiting.
I need a battle with elephants to check how strong these experienced units are, actually. I want to see my triarii against the elephants. Nice. So I think the invasion of Africa has started quite well. I may need to retreat a bit, but like Sicily, we will return.
Ready for orders.
Now we looted the settlement. Slaves here are 90%. What about Roma? 36. Yeah, it increased. And the money increased. But how much is they going to decrease next turn? That's the question. The good thing is that we are at 62,000. I don't want to conquer the other city because I will also meet a new faction, the one that holds this province.
Ready for battle.
Yeah, so I will bring my ships next turn and I will protect my army while we are going back. There is no need. Continue. Oh, and of course we have to destroy everything. Let them take 20 turns to rebuild. Maybe it's time to look for Karalis and Lalia. Maybe it is. Yes. We have a 15 unit army here.
Ready for orders.
Yeah. My east coast is defended well. Do I want to burn Genoa again? That's the question.
Ready for battle.
I could do it and then deal with this army. Or I can wait one turn and see what happens. Maybe that's what I'm going to do. To see what Massali will do. Other than that, we're waiting here for growth. So we'll spend our money to improve things in Sicily. I think it's time, since we got so much money from looting. Okay, next turn.